In the lowlands of Creggan there lives a white hare, swift as a swallow and she flies through the air. And we travel this country, there's none to compare with the pride of the Creggan, that bonny white hare. Sunday morning, as you may suppose, the red golden sun or the green future rose. Bonnie Conway came down and did loudly declare, he says, I'll put an end to that bonny white hare. But he searched through the lowlands and down through the glen, among the green rushes where the white hare attends. So at last, coming over the bog bank so bare, from behind the white thistle loud jumps the white hare. Well, he gave a great yelp, his donkey slipped too, swift as the wind on the green mountains flew. But the dog soon came back, which made poor Barney sigh, for we knew that that white hare had bid him sportsman from down the Pomeroy, cooks down the Gannon and also the Moy. Pedigree greyhounds, they came from afar, they come down through the Creggan in their fine car. It's down through the lowlands he's huntsmen did go, to search for the white hare they looked high and low. Till at last Bonnie Conway, as he came on its lair, shouted out to the huntsman, there lies a white hare. Where they call in the greyhounds from all the green mead, and Barney and the huntsman, they jumped high with glee. Solitaire bank they all gathered around, seven men and nine dogs did the poor hare sit round. Thus no wonder the poor puss did tremble with fear, as she stood on her hind leg, as she stayed for a big ear. And she lies on her toes with one gallant spring. She cleared over the greyhounds and broke through the ring. Oh, the chase went on, was a beautiful view. Swift as the wind or the green mountains flew. But the pedigree greyhounds, they didn't get far. They come back, ran home in their fine motor car. Oh, now to conclude, to finish my rhyme, I hope you'll forgive me for wasting your time. Any amongst you in Carrick or Fair, drink a jolly good toast to the Creggan white hare.